He's got some highs and some lows, but all that matters is how you deal with it all.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 213 pounds, Beefcake!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Superstar. Maybe not in the friend department, but definitely in the ring.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Great counter! Pushing out a suplex. Hits him with the counter. Got it scouted.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. He's absorbed some damage. From the top, splash! Sharp punch. Boom, right at the button. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Assistant barrage. Gets him with the counter.
Imminent doom for him.
German suplex spike. There he is.
That's going to hurt.
Ooh, the arm taking the brunt of that. From the top rope. Beautiful drop kick.
Keeping the pressure on.
Get him into the corner. In the buckle.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Saw that one coming. DDT!
Drake finds the spot.
Oh, no, he could be caught here.
focus on the arm here.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go
up the top. And he's taking his competitors up.
Chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight. Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. Because Vince McMahon didn't get the job done. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. To see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Beefcake.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys. This is a victory you could truly be proud of. A victory earned through sheer tenacity and force of will.
All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 209 pounds, Morris, the Icon, Maverick.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Money.
Here she comes. And her partner, from the Port City, North Carolina, Marge the Idol, Maverick.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word, this is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. And from Miami, Florida,
you can never count this superstar out. They will bite and claw their way back into a match if they have to.
That sounds to me like they just can't admit when they're finished. That or they're just playing desperate for wins.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
This has become a very popular stipulation lately.
A mixed tag match.
Oh, that one again.
He just barely dodges.
Right to the lower back.
Driven down. Catches the leg.
He knows how to avoid contact.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Stomach.
hiding behind his woman.
Bam! What a slap.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh my, set flying. Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Insulting.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Oh, barbaric amount of stops.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
You can see the agony on her face.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
From the top.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Answering back.
Reflex suplex. And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Steady drop kick.
Great ups.
She had it scouted.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
She flips it back on her.
Climbing up to the top now.
Some fight left.
Oh, man.
Knew what was coming there.
That's a boom. Nice.
She's starting to look concerned.
An onslaught. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Moved at the right time.
Yeah. German suplex. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And a basement drop kick.
Standing shooting star.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Tossed with the arm drag. Set out mat slam. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
From the top.
Finished off for sure.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. the save. How close was that? Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Makes the cover.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. I've lost count of how many times this match should end by now.
And listen to this place.
Right to the gut. Look at her answering back.
The face has been planted. Enough already.
Put into place. The end is looming now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She has a target weighed and measured.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
That'll do some serious damage. That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. She's getting routed.
Yeah, but she can't allow the surge to push her.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, stop with the shot up the stop. Jeez.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right to the spine. She manages to get control.
This one is all over.
I can't make sense of that decision.
She might have had the pinfall in hand.
You see that? And she's still able to be the aggressor there.
And in the back of her mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
I was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Look at this.
Scene.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
He knew what was coming. Finds the advantage after a string of counts. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What an overhand chop. He may be in a bad way here.
This is what the purpose of...
Well, I put my money on that guy.
Presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three. here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Tonight.
This kind of win puts both men's and women's divisions on notice.
Excellent teamwork in that win. Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 337 pounds, the Tag Team Champions, The Crew.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
They're here.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 324 pounds, the Tag Team Champions.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
Match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Enable the counter. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
They just punched him in the chest.
Punch.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh!
Tag! Oh, he retaliates!
Sequence of reversals there.
Hooked him up.
He knew that was coming.
And responds with a counter of their own. Suplex.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Turning the tables.
Cravat locked in.
Neckbreaker.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Switches it back around.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
turn your lights out. Absolutely planted. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Kick. In full control here, face first. As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Able to interrupt the attack. Hang it back with their own count. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target, and it's reverse pain for that mistake. Cinches up the arm and it. Right in the midsection. Firm control. Oh, kick right in the face. Tagging his partner in now. What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse, able to avoid there. He's returning fire. Oh, and a snap there. That'll give you whiplash. There's the tag. Control here. Face full of turnbuckle. Face chop echoing through the arena. Drop kick right on the money. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor. He's tagging out. Yes, tag. Wow, what a kick. But doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, it's cut. And he barely evades. Watch the educated hands and feet. Saw it coming. He must have had that scout. Horsescrew calf kick. German suplex. But that's not. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Reversal! What a counter!
They've got the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And the fallaway slam. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
That'll have you walking funny.
Here he goes! For the win! Great awareness as he gets to the ropes to stop the count.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Double stop flattens the opponent.
Oh, this is a great move. Brainbuster.
Tagged into action.
some good hits.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Launching.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
Just like he envisioned.
Cover. Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
What a punch. Mounted and palm strikes. Tag is registered. Dragon Slayer.
Oh my goodness.
Good night.
It's cinched in. I think he just pulled this away.
He's clearly desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great count. Arm trap. Precision strikes.
He's mounted with punches. And not, oh,
nasty stop to finish it off. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Shot connects.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Here he comes, sliding back in.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And he gets the tag. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
That was tossed. She got airline miles for that.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
He's trying again. Submission maneuver coming. Will this match end on a submission?
He's gonna have to tap out. He does.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, the
case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Jose, Costa Rica, weighing in at 202 pounds, Buddy Super Smooth Joe.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
from Zurich, Switzerland, weighing in at 269 pounds, Antonio Iron Man.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight,
and he's about to get one. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week. And he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
My, oh my, what elevation. Moonsault.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. For that one, right across the face. Gotta hurt.
Stuck in the corner, nowhere to go. Just eating right hands.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. He's turning the tables.
Are you ready? Here we go. One of the most mind bending.
And he goes for the pin. No, he kicked out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Up and claw back into the fight.
Melee kick.
He's looking a little off balance.
What?
Oh, God. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Send a message with that one. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Are we sure that wasn't three? Just about as close as you can get.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Check out the springboard.
Springboard!
That puts him out of total control.
Two. Oh, kick out at two.
I can't believe this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man from the top.
Fails to hit the bullseye. Hooked up. Double. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
He turns up.
And you know what time it is.
It's time to go swinging. Him out.
Yeah,
here he goes for the win.
They close it out.
And he fights him off.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stomping.
This arena hurts the top.
Uh-oh.
I think he's going to tap out, maybe not. accomplishment.
He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come.
Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 550 pounds, Country Dominance.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Unleashing the strikes.
From behind.
A German suplex.
You don't hear Corey. Hammer clutch locked in.
Can you imagine what he...
Slipped right underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
That was mounted with punches.
And not.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Snake eyes. Great reversal. Countered it just in time. He turns it around.
Thunderous power slam.
Shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
Whoa!
I feel.
With authority. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Cross the shoulders. Up and boom.
Check. Him in. best position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. He's kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Takeover with a snapmare.
Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right on the arm. Tagged into the action. He reverses it.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, he's punishing the right arm.
This match grinded him down a little. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Could be thinking about a power bomb. Way up there. And shoulders are down.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Joe slammed right into the knee.
They just punched him in the chest.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
There's a tag. From the middle rope.
What a splash.
Elbow drop with authority.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clean tag for his partner.
Top rope, here we go.
Sky high. Ow. Shifts it back onto him. Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet. Another German.
Tag is made.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two.
Kicks out. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Uh-oh.
An arm breaker.
Now trampling the opposition.
Just one step ahead.
And set right into the corner.
On the top rope.
This is a bad situation.
Ooh! And a headbutt!
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Just caught flush.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Being carried around with ease.
Straight in back down the throat.
He's in off the tag. Scouted.
Roaring European uppercut.
Oh, man. Oh, right in there. In off the
thinking about plan B at this point. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Does he get him here? Top of the pin at two. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well scattered reversal there. Oh my God. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He takes control.
Right.
He has him right where he wants him.
Able to get the advantage here.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
There's electricity running through.
Kick to the midsection.
Arms trapped.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow, look at this torture rack. How agonizing. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer. Elbows to the side of his opponent's face. Freeze him from the torture rack. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Snapmare. Oh man, a face scrape with his boot. Oh, saw it coming. No! Slam, Alabama style.
Lands an elbow.
Just insulting.
Kick gets caught. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
He's one step ahead there. And finds a counter.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best.
Shoulders down. He keeps his team in the match. Turning the tables there.
Assault.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Second time, picture perfect execution.
Two count. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh man, right to the esophagus.
Producing a trampling.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, I had that well scouted. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight.
Elbows to the side of his opponent's face. Freeze him from the torture rack.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Shoulder slam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
Because he put him away.
get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners, Country Dominance.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 255 pounds, Ben Gorilla Powell.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in our sport.
She's on the offensive, I do not know my slightest, still I'm gonna get it. Yeah, I have a bad wish, giving to her breakfast, I'm gonna stay progressive, she gon' stay obsessive, life is so expensive, do everything excessive, I think my brain's defective, yeah. Can't think when she's aggressive.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
I think I've done my lesson, and we ain't getting no sleep.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponents, first, from India, weighing in at 255 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Sheik the Voice, Ahmed!
Let's just take a moment to talk about hypocrisy, Saxton. If the WWE Universe were on their feet for this particular superstar, you would be too.
Corey, I don't always approve of this superstar tactics, but I can't deny how willing they are to take big risks when the time is right.
Wow, that was almost a compliment. They'd probably be pleased if it was coming from anybody besides you. Champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight. level yet.
Stars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
Counter after counter.
What a counter! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
He gets out of the way.
Ooh, effective body blow. And Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat.
He can end it here.
He's got him. Shoulder up before the count started.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. One step ahead there. Back and forth from these competitors. Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, what a right hand.
Oh, my God. He's lost some of his wind now. Quick thinking pays off. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Set in. Set up.
Oh, no.
Lights out. Pop up. Powerbomb. Two. He kicks out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Pull
the crutches. That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Time to end this.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first?
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Working to neutralize that arm. Oh, what a shot.
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Hurts in the corner.
Leave the nightlight on for him.
It's over.
Man, he's completely gained the advantage here. It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out. This is been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display. The emotions come down, so he can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
It looks like for a belly to belly. He's getting pushed down into the defense.
Are we about to see it?
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Physical
Going for it again.
Down. Force.
He is in complete control.
Hangs on by a thread.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And now the question runs into mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Timing with that reversal.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, sent flying.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
That has got to be the one.
Is it enough?
Memory got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Learned it from the best, man. She love and never less. And the hands on sessions, points for the time. And she asks you.
Here is your winner, Ben Gorilla Powell.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.
She wanna stay for a minute. She wanna play for a minute.